I guess you're wondering, what's with the costume? Well,
Don't sweat it, boy. I knew you were static when I first met you.
What? You did?
Yep. Feel the electrical field around you.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
Because I have a secret identity, too. This'll help you recognize me.
You're the Lone Ranger?
No, boy, it's me, Soul Power.
What?
And you're gonna take me with you to that museum.
Whoa, man, are you tripping? Why would I do a whack thing like that?
Because if you don't, I'll tell all my friends I met a real superhero today, Virgil Hawkins.
No way. You can't blackmail me. You're not going, and that's final. Are you sure you won't fall?
Of course not. Heck, in my day, I got around by surfing the power line.
They had electricity in your day?
Don't be flip, Sparky.
Please don't call me Sparky. Hey, how'd you get to be a superhero anyway?
It all started in the early 60s. I was just a normal cat until I got in the way of some thugs that wanted to trash Hoover Dam. Transformer Blue given me the power of 10 turbines. I fought all sorts of scum in my day, but the worst of them all was my arch enemy, Professor Menace.
Professor Menace? What? Was the name Dr. Bad Dude already taken?
Laugh all you want, kid, but Menace came this close to taking over the world. Back in 63, we had our last big battle. I had just about beat him when he suddenly stepped back, hit a switch, and his whole lab exploded. I got out okay. But I never did find any trace of it.
A bad guy who wants to rule the world. That's original. Was he gonna do it all by himself, or did he have help?
He used robots, exactly like the ones at the museum.
What?
That's why I had to come with you. Those robots on TV once belonged to Professor Menace. Right on!
Hey, come back here!
Yep, those are them, all right.
Looks like about 5 minutes' work. Be right back.
No, wait. Wait.
Huh?
You kids today don't listen, do you? I told you Professor Menace was my arch enemy. That means he knows how to fight someone with electrical powers.
Okay, okay. So maybe I can't fire right at these old school junk piles. But I have other tricks up my sleeve. See? These oversized wind-up toys might have been a bomb back in your day, but to me...
Look out! Draining you. After all these years, it's time for a little soul power. Menace, I know you're listening. It's me, Soul Power.
Hello, old foe. And I do stress the word old. What a surprise to find you still alive, if only barely.
How can you still be so young?
When I destroyed my laboratory, I secretly slipped into a hidden chamber. There, I was cryogenically frozen and preserved. Now I've reawakened in this modern time, and with these, I can finish what I started years ago.
Well, I don't know why you've stolen them, but I'm not gonna let you keep them.
Alas, dear Soul Power, you just don't have the juice. How fitting that I should be the one to finally turn out your lights.